Oh, it's good, guys. So today we're gonna be driving down to KZ Inn. It's gonna be an 8-hour journey in a car. Yes, I'm driving down, I'm not flying down. It's 7:30 and we're busy packing right now. 8 hours in a car. Don't know what I'm gonna do, dog. But sorry for this intro, by the way. It just looks shitty, I know. The lighting's bad, everything. It's like 7:30 in the morning, so it doesn't look great. But yeah, that's what we're doing. We're driving down to KZ Inn. Make sure you guys like this video and subscribe. And go and follow my socials up here somewhere. And without further ado, let's get in the video. Hey. Yo. Hey. So we're somewhere in the free state right now. Just went to the bathroom. Not even halfway through the journey yet. We still got another 4 hours to go. And we're like somewhere in the free state. I don't even know where the hell we are. Actually like 10 hours in the car because there was a lot of traffic and shit, so but finally we're here. We're gonna unpack soon. Here's the house. Yeah, it's been a long journey, so I'm tired, so I'll probably film more tomorrow. Right, let's check the room. I mean, bloody hell, oh my gosh. All right, cool, this should be an interesting 2 weeks. Feeling the remnants, gone in an instant, blank of a night. No goodbye. I had a notion, deep as the ocean. Your dog is really grinding in places I never thought like existed. Like a permanent stain, wishing I could just wash away. Dog, what was I thinking? We're in these pants, dog. It's so repercussions. I'm missing your loving. Haunts me at night. Yo, bruh. I don't know if you can hear me. Yo, my nose is blocked. Yo, and I'm actually walking out here in the rain right now. My phone is wet, dog. Yo. Alright, so today, this morning when we were having lunch, me and my sister were playing Uno. Like, and then as we were playing Uno, we didn't actually see it, but like two monkeys actually came in and stole the yogurt and the bread. Pretty insane. Today's actually, it's actually raining at the moment. I don't know if you can see that. Like, it's pretty misty, pretty dull. But yeah, the monkeys came in, stole the yogurt and the bread, so we had to go out and buy more. Hey, bruh. So I'm kind of fuming right now. I'm here, by the way. because it was like sunshine, complete sunshine when I left the house to come down here. Now the sun's gone away. Looks like it's gonna rain that side. And I'm in a vest, and now it's cold. It's actually gonna be high tide soon, so I have to put the phone away because I don't want to get it wet. But I'll film some stuff in that meantime. Alright, so chilling by the pool right now. It's actually too cold for me, so I might go in later, but yeah, I'm just chilling. Mensa having a party up there. It's actually fire, to be honest. I was just there actually, it's actually fire. So we're here right now. I'm actually sitting on these. So we go back home on Saturday, Thursday, Tuesday, the last week. This is where I'm at right now. Just chilling. It's low tide right now, so that's why there's not many waves. But yeah. Bro's living life right now. Damn. Right on the edge as well. Just us. Hope the wave runs him over. No, I'm kidding. These gents are cooking some moist stuff over there. You can smell it from all the way back there. Nine. They're cooking our stuff up there, yo. Today's our last day down here. It's actually drizzling a bit now, so that's why we're not going down there. So we're just getting like the last glimpse of the beach before we go back, because we probably won't be here for another 4 to 6 years. Look at this weather right now, bro. It's mad, yo. It's actually legit been just cloudy and a bit of rain the whole time we've been here. It's been like one day where it was sunny. Alright guys, so we're about to leave right now. Can you believe this, dog? It's been cloudy and rainy since we've been here. And then on the last day we're here, it shines and it's flipping hot. And we're about to leave in like 10 minutes. But yeah.
She left no time to regret, kept her whip wet with her same old safe bed. Me and my head high and my tears dry.
Alright, so we just pulled up to the place in the Free State right now. Yeah, we're just getting like something to eat, bruh, because we've been driving for 4 hours and I've been lying there, bruh. I've just been sitting there amongst these flipping pillows. Right now, my sister and them have gone to the bathroom, so that's why I'm here, so I don't think I've been driving. But yeah, I'm actually dreading this drive back home, dog, because I mean, we've been driving now for 4 hours since we left. And now we're in the free state now, like I said. So we've been driving 4 hours, it feels like 10. And we still got like another four to go. So, hey man, it's gonna be bad, but we're gonna get through it. It was actually longer than I thought. You know something, yeah? I just tested my AirPods like 20 seconds ago, only to find out they're dead. So now you're telling me I've got like a 3 to 4 hour drive back, yeah? And now my AirPods are dead. It's not like I have like wired like earphones. Like the earphone, those were the only things I flipping had, and now they're dead. And it's not like I can charge them because all the power banks and shit and that sort of stuff is in the boot, and I can't get it out. So now I've got to sit back there, bruh, with all these pillows, like when it's like 95 degrees outside. Okay, it's not actually 95 degrees outside, but you get what I'm trying to say. It's like it's hot. Unbelievable. The whole time that we were there in KZN, it was like, you know, cloudy, it was rainy and stuff like that. Like not beach weather, like whatsoever. And then the day that you decide that you're gonna drive back home, that's what the temperature is. And I'm sweating like mad, bro. And like I said, I'm amongst all these flipping pillows and a kitchen over here, because there's a flipping air fryer under here in this green thing over here. I don't know if you can see that. Yo, and now my AirPods are dead. Can this day get any worse? Oof. Ah! Okay, so I suppose that this mini burger that we got here does actually brighten it up a bit. Like, since we haven't eaten, like, in like 4 hours, this will do. So, I'm happy with this right now. What's up, guys? We're home now. Back home in Ruderport. We left at 9:15 this morning. It's now 5:45. It's been a long drive. I'm so tired. I don't even know how long that is. I'm going to grade 10 next year. I don't even know how long that is. Well. But I just want to say thank you for everyone for watching. If you watched, and if you watched from the very beginning right to the very end, yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep now. I don't even know what to say. I'm that tired. But make sure you go and like the video and subscribe, and I'll see you next video. Bye.